Hello everyone, on this video I want to show you how to install the setup from JSON file into Assetto Corsa Competizione. First we need to download the file, the setup file. On this example I have a setup for Audi R8 EPO in solder circuit. This is JSON file. You can download this setup from anywhere. This is just the example. So we need to cut the file and we will put this file to the specific folder. You can remember this part in your computer. Remember, we need to put it in the document, not in the installation. So document Assetto Corsa Competizione setup, and you need to find the exact car. Now we have the Audi, but we don't have the folder for the circuit. So we need to see what it's written in specific. Yeah. So we have to type this exact word by word solder without any additional like circuit solder or anything. So we need to put the exact solder to match up with the document or system so they can search for this JSON file in the game. Now we paste in this folder and you can rename it as you want. For this example, I rewrite or rename it to Audi R8 setup from YouTube. So we will find this exact setup name in the game. We open the game and we start to play with Audi, of course, Audi car in solder. Now we need to open the setup menu to make sure that the setup is here. Yes, and the setup, this exact setup that we download from the internet, we can load it as usual. Now all the setup has changed. The traction control has changed to 1 and the ABS changed to 3. It's different from default, and the fuel become 2 liter because they use it from the hot lab. And what if we don't have the car type or car name in this folder, such as we don't have Bentley in here. We have Lambo, Mercy, McLaren, but we don't have Bentley. But we don't want to guessing how to type, so we need to make the dummy setup. So we have choose Bentley and we choose the solder, and now we open the setup and you can choose any setup and save it anyway because it's dummy. Yes, I want to give its name like Bentley setup dummy just to make the folder automatically created by the system in the explorer. Now the Bentley folder has show up and you can put any setup for Bentley in here. Also, if you don't know how to type the exact circuit name, you can also make the dummy in different circuit, and as before the folder will create it automatically and you can use it and paste the file setup in there. That's it for today. I hope you find this video helpful. If you have any question, feel free to ask me in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe and likes. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.